Keep an eye to the sky this weekend for the biggest and brightest supermoon. The moon will be at its perigee, or closest in its orbit to Earth, around 7:32 a.m. Sunday, June 23rd. It will be about 221,824 miles from Earth. Wow, that sounds awfully close. A NASA scientist says the supermoon happens about every 14 months. This year, the scientist estimates the supermoon to be up to 14% larger and 30% brighter than a typical full moon.
If you put in comparison a moon at perigee, closest approach, and apogee, farthest approach, you can see there's a little bit of a difference there.
Although the moon will appear bigger, scientists reassure people it won't have any impact on us here on Earth. Although some people have suggested that the supermoon might drive people crazy, cause natural disasters, and wreak havoc on the tides, there is scant evidence in support of those claims, NASA assures. NASA says tides might be slightly higher, but not significantly so. Live Science addresses other common myths the supermoon gets blamed for, such as the Titanic sinking and Japan's 2011 tsunami. Scientists say linking geological events and a full moon is illogical because the gravitational changes are so minor they don't alter tectonic forces. As for any impact the moon has on human behavior, Scientific American says research done in 1985 and in 2010 shows no convincing evidence. The best time to catch the supermoon is just after sunset on Saturday night, but we can assure you if you take a look up any time this weekend, you won't miss it. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.